Testing the gaming performance on A34 5G. This is the A34. We're gonna test Fortnite gaming on this. How much FPS could we get out of this? Let's go to the settings. 60 FPS, but you cannot get more than high. You put it on epic, gonna go back to 30, so high is still okay. Same case with the A52S that I tested, so let's just test it already. No, I don't wanna fill it out. I'm gonna put solo. Okay. Change the character. This lag is just kind of, the ping is really high. creeping up on me. Thinking I'm sleeping or something. Temperature check. Still 40, 41. Very good. Oh no, immediately this goes down. Where's the jump pad? There's a jump pad around here. Where? No, show me where the jump pad is. Yeah, here. a little bit of lags, but still good because the ping has been sticking around at 244. Still a good performance. Oh, why am I so fast in running? Award. No. Going around. Temperature check. Still doing good. Almost 42, but good enough. Okay, don't tell me I'm stuck here, bro. Just don't tell me I'm stuck. No. Ah, yeah.
Why?
All right. One coward left only. Where is he hiding? So yeah, the performance of this phone is great. 41. I can show you the last time the 3D Mark test, the last result was also great. Last result, 99.4%. Anyone with the high speed stability means the phone's chipset is performing at its highest peak, which is very good. And then 31 to 33% minimal changes in temperature, minimal losses in battery life, in the battery. Yeah. Thanks for watching.